Believe it or not, the Kagu is a unique and fascinating bird that lives in the dense mountain forests of New Caledonia. This unique bird cannot be found anywhere else in the world, and they have some extraordinary features, which you might not believe. So let's discover this wonderful and unique member of the natural world. Endemic to New Caledonia, the Kagu is found only on the main island of New Caledonia, making it an endemic species. This means it is not found anywhere else in the world. Flightless and terrestrial. Unlike many other bird species, the Kagu is largely flightless. It has small wings and prefers to move around on the ground. Its primary means of locomotion are walking and running. Vocal mimicry. Kagus are known for their ability to mimic sounds from their environment, including other bird species and even human-made noises. This vocal mimicry is thought to play a role in territorial communication. Nocturnal habits. While the Kagu is primarily active during the day, it is known to engage in nocturnal activities. This behavior is believed to be linked to foraging for food, especially during the breeding season. Adaptation to low light. Kagus have large eyes relative to their body size, suggesting adaptation to low-light conditions in the dense forest understory where they primarily dwell. This is particularly interesting considering their diurnal daytime activity. Distinctive foot structure. The Kagu has a unique foot structure among birds. Its middle toe is partially webbed, which is thought to aid in walking on soft, mossy surfaces in its forest habitat. Distinctive scent gland. Kagus have a preen gland located near the base of their tail. This gland produces a unique odor. They use their preen gland to deposit an oily secretion on branches and other surfaces. This marking behavior may serve as a form of communication with other Kagus and marking their territory. Unique skeletal features. The Kagu's skeletal structure, especially its sternum and keel, the extension of the breastbone, is different from that of many other bird species. These adaptations may be linked to its flightless nature and terrestrial habits. Anti-predator behavior. When threatened, the Kagu may stretch its body horizontally, making itself appear larger and more intimidating. It may also engage in hissing sounds and erect its crest in an attempt to deter potential predators. Elongated crest. The Kagu's crest is not only a visual feature, but also serves as a sensory organ. It contains numerous nerve endings, making it highly sensitive to touch. This adaptation may have evolved to aid in navigation through the dense vegetation of its forest habitat. Feather anatomy. The Kagu's feathers are distinctively structured, with a soft texture. This adaptation not only contributes to the bird's overall appearance, but also helps in reducing noise during movement, allowing it to move stealthily through the forest. Courtship display. During the courtship display, the male Kagu raises its crest, spreads its wings, and makes various calls to attract a mate. The courtship ritual is an elaborate and fascinating behavior that showcases the bird's unique features. Nest construction. Kagus build their nest on the ground using a variety of materials such as leaves, twigs, and moss. The female is responsible for most of the nest construction, and the male assists by providing materials. Low reproductive rate. Kagus have a low reproductive rate, with females typically laying only one egg per breeding attempt. The incubation period is relatively long, lasting about a month, and both parents participate in incubating the egg. Distinctive egg shape. The eggs of the Kagu are uniquely shaped with a pointed end. This shape may prevent the eggs from rolling off the nest, providing added stability and protection. Insect-eating adaptations. The Kagu's long, slender bill is adapted for probing into leaf litter to capture insects. It has sensitive nerve endings at the tip of the bill, allowing it to detect prey movements and locate food efficiently. Vulnerable status. The Kagu is listed as vulnerable on the International Union for Conservation of Nature (IUCN) Red List. Its population is declining due to habitat loss, predation by introduced species, and hunting by humans. Vulnerability to introduced predators. The introduction of invasive species, particularly mammalian predators like rats and cats, has been a significant threat to the Kagu. These introduced predators prey on eggs, chicks, and even adult birds. Limited elevational range. The Kagu is primarily found at elevations between 300 and 1,000 meters in the mountainous regions of New Caledonia. This limited range makes the species particularly vulnerable to habitat disturbance and fragmentation. Conservation efforts. Efforts have been made to conserve the Kagu, including the establishment of protected areas in New Caledonia. Captive breeding programs have also been initiated to help ensure the survival of this unique species. In captivity, Kagus have been known to live for an extended period, with some individuals reaching more than 20 years. This is considerably longer than their lifespan in the wild, where they face various threats. New Caledonia, where the Kagu is found, is a biodiversity hotspot with many endemic species. The Kagu's evolutionary history is closely tied to the geological and ecological history of this region, making it a valuable subject for biogeographic studies. The Kagu's combination of physical characteristics, behaviors, and limited distribution makes it a species of special interest to researchers and conservationists. Efforts to protect its habitat and raise awareness about its unique ecological role are crucial for the continued survival of the Kagu bird. That's it for today. See you in the next video. Until then, stay safe and do something for nature as you can.